This is 7 November Golf.
The target's heading right at us.
He's too fast.
Panamanian government. Evidence of passengers dead or alive. Please stand by.
Are we slowing down?
This thing's only 200 miles off the eastern American seaboard. We don't even know what the hell it is.
Portrait.
Yes, it's of my late wife. It was painted shortly after we got back from Venice 1 year. It's rather a good likeness. Well, I'm very fond of it.
Marie Gilbert. I know why you're doing this.
What?
It's because you're all alone, isn't it?
Please, young lady, please mind your own business.
You must have loved her very much. She was your whole family, wasn't she?
Miss Clavell.
I thought you were mean, Lord Covington, but you're not. I understand now.
Understand? How can you possibly understand? You're only a child. You see, my wife, Marie, and I... This is totally inappropriate. Please go away.
I lost my family, too, a long time ago. But they're not really gone. Are they? She's not gone, is she?
She's dead. She's gone.
No, she's not. She's still with you. And she's in the school, too. Please, Lord Covington, she wouldn't want you to sell it.
Madeline. My love. No matter what happens, I'll make sure that you and I will be together.
No, Miss Clavell.
Yes!
No. The child's right. Yes, you're right. But the school's already sold. There's nothing I can... Unless... I might be allowed...
Please, Mr. Ambassador. I know the girls' school may not mean much to the Uzbekistani government or to you, sir, but...
I'm not... the ambassador.
Oh. I am the ambassador.
Oh!
You can keep your school.
Mm-hmm.
see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself,
Miss Clavel,
what a wonderful world. Skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself.